God's story. Josiah. Josiah became king. He was 8. Josiah followed God. He rebuilt a temple for the Lord. A priest discovered a book of God's law. Josiah read it. He had been disobeying God. Josiah was sorry. He deserved to be punished. Josiah repented. God showed Josiah mercy. He obeyed God with his whole heart. There were no other kings like him. And that's a part of God's story.